ice cream cone production is underway. A feeder drops pre-wrapped sugar cones into holders on a conveyor belt. They first pass under sprayers that coat the inside with a chocolatey coating, which adds flavour and creates a barrier between the cone and ice cream, so the cone remains crispy until you eat it. Next, nozzles squirt in the ice cream filling, 78 millilitres per cone. One production line, two flavours. One row of cones gets vanilla ice cream, the other row, chocolate. Now for a tasty surprise in the cone's core, an injection of liquid caramel. This factory also makes ice cream cones with chocolate and strawberry sauce inside. Nice. Next, a chocolate-flavoured liquid topping. Then the crunchy finishing touch, a layer of chocolatey-coated puffed rice. Finally, the cones move under a lid dispenser. It applies a wax-coated paper lid to each one. A heating element instantly melts the wax, sealing the lid to the cone's paper sleeve. From here, the ice cream cones go into boxes, then straight into the freezer, ready to take a good licking.